Day number 3 or 4, I don't even know, starts with a beautiful view. Okay, we just arrived with Jorge and Miguel, and we missed Nolan against Ravi. Man, I'm so mad. I wanted to see this battle. What about you? Okay guys, just to clarify things, today is a pretty chill day. Just the qualification battles and I think routine. So I will just take you with me and then let's see what happens.
In my head. Imagination roams. Everybody's wrong. Rewrote the song. Thoughts become action. Tell me what's happening. What's your mind wrapped in? Wrapped around. Wrapped around. Wrapped around. What's your mind wrapped in? Wrapped around. Psyche's sabotage. Your Nikes need a job. Portraits in the fog. Filter out the smog. Information log. So fast the past recalls. You back the future stalls. Fade to black the present calls. Pull out some liquor but the homies lost. But the homies, but the homies, but the homies lost. Pull out some liquor but the homies lost. Gone away, I'ma make you stay in my head. Hella memory. Memory. Memory.
Opinion about Luca training. It's the best training ever.
A little bit unclean, but it's okay because it's Luca.
But you know, Matteo, Luca is.
We have a surprise guest!
Where is Anto?
Where is Anto? I don't know. But it was a nice surprise for Pulga as well. Vamos a ver. Vamos.
Brescia, fingers. Brescia, fingers.
the paranormal is real. It is real. The paranormal is real. Is it? The paranormal is real. It is real. The paranormal is real.
Okay, we just ate.
What did we eat?
We ate Asian noodles. Lucas really enjoyed them. But now we're waiting for Nick Zeta's routine. We're really looking forward. And then afterwards, what are we doing afterwards?
After Nick Zeta's routine, we're gonna drink some beers and we're gonna have some pizza.
Well, maybe there's like underage people watching the vlog.
We're gonna drink some water and...
Yeah, the daily glass of milk can't miss at Super Bowl.
You can't forget.
Honey, thanks, make it rain. Okay, we still have this insane lower circle going on, but yeah, I think it's time to call it a wrap because it's 12 p.m. Thank you so much for watching and see you on the next day.